there's a lot of fun things to do on this island for grown-up. But what about a kid? I'm here today at Kajonkiet International School, and I love to find out what the kid is up to. The best way to find out is, I think I need to go undercover. Do you think I really look like a student?
Are you the new student?
Yes, I am.
Better hurry up, we have to go to a football field.
Oh, are we having a sport class?
No, we're having science.
A science, interesting.
Let's go!
Let's go, come on! Well, what's happening here?
We're making rockets out of vinegar and baking soda. Let me show you.
Okay, I can't wait. Come on.
What about this? This is our rocket. What about these? What problems?
The reason I have chosen Kajonkiet International as one of my Phuket favorite is because my two girls study here. My children love this school because of the environment and the classroom, and the teachers always give them a very warm welcome. They can't wait to get up in the morning to go to school and see their friends.
You need to look after your own rocket, okay?
The rocket pack, so tomorrow we do more experiments.
Now it's time for a swimming lesson. Let's come and have a look. Come on.
Kajonkiet International run under the IGCSE curriculum model. This means that my girl get to study subject in depth over a 2-year time frame, rather than just 8 to 10 weeks per subject, as is practiced in other international curricula.
Okay, Rose, hand it over. No more selfies for you.
I'm sorry, teacher. I'm sorry.
It's time you went to see the headmaster.
Really?
Now.
I'm sorry. Sawadee Kuno. I'm so sorry that taking a selfie by the pool today. I know that the school have a rule and regulation, and next time I'm learning that now, and I'm promise not to do it again.
Why did you do that?
Well, I just like to take selfie.
That's it?
But I'm not gonna do it in the school now. I promise.
You promise?
Yes.
Okay, so you think that's inappropriate to do that?
It's not, and I'm learning. And thank you very much to teach me this.
For you to learn, just learn more about the school's regulation. I would like you to write me the essay about this, and please give to me next week.
Okay, I'll do that. But Kuno, then I need to ask more information about the school.
There's so many international schools in Phuket. There must be something that make KIS stand out from the other international school.
Exactly. Our KIS, parents who send the kids to international school. For our school, we expect our students to be able to communicate in English. We would like them to think globally. However, we would like them to learn Thai language and culture as well, which is we feel that is very strong point our school. To deliver both of the strong curriculum, international curriculum, the quality of education, and also with the Thai language and culture. That is being passed on from our Kajonkiet school group.
And the other thing is, I notice when I walk through all the classes in the school, mm-hmm. the size of the class is not so big, mm-hmm. and then make the atmosphere in each class is more friendly.
Yes.
And then do you think this is something that you try to maintain the number of students and in each class?
This is what we would like to maintain. We believe that in for education, a small class size is also very important. And also the dynamic of the classroom is also very important. So the small class size should be remain, but it cannot be very, very small, but it should be appropriate number of the class size. I think this is one of our strong points for that the dynamic of classroom is running very well in classroom.
Yes, yeah. I think make a kid feel, the children make them feel like very family.
It's very, very, very friendly, and the teachers have enough time to take a very good care of them, pay attention to them individually, which is benefit to the kids, of course.
Yes. What is the core value that that you are teaching here?
Like our mission statement, creating strong-minded individuals who become leaders in tomorrow's community. This is our mission statement. So we're building the leader in our school who when they grow up, they will join the community and they need to become the leader in tomorrow.
You are one of the good examples of the Kajonkiet children in the class.
I'm not a good example, but we're trying to develop. I mean, with our students in this generation, we try to develop our students to achieve that.
And then how would you like to see the school develop in the future?
In the future, well, we're looking for a friendly, a warm community,
yes,
of student parents together. We don't expect our school to grow up to be a large school, but we expect a quality of education. We expect the warm communities. That is what we, and of course with the international standard, that would be like to develop in the future.
Yeah. I think I have enough information to write a beautiful essay to return to you tomorrow. Thank you very much for your time.
I look forward to your essay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We wake it fizzy, bicarbonate of soda, make it go to food. It's okay?
Yes.
Very good. I'm not quite sure. What was the onomatopoeia at the end? What were the words?
It's the sound, the sound of expression, chufus, when the soda is chush.
Excellent. Well done. And it's nice to see you creating some of your own language. Excellent.
There are a lot of good schools in Phuket. I found that out when I was first looking for a school for my girls. But what made Kajonkiet stand out was the way the school is run. It's not just international. It's a lot of Thai way for the school, a lot of Thai culture to absorb. And this is great for my girls because they are half Thai. They can get a strong international education but also get to understand Thai culture and their roots.